Hi everyone. I will do a full presentation of OneCoin cryptocurrency, and I will explain each step of the way. Before I start my presentation, I always play one of these two videos, The Future of Payments. They are in almost all the languages, not only in English. Because it has a slight introduction in cryptocurrency and information that it's very well done about cryptocurrency. And after, I will start my presentation slide by slide. So, what cryptocurrency is? I explained to the new prospect that crypto means digital and currency, it's currency. So it's a digital currency. It's a digital money, yes? This digital money you can send through the internet from a phone through the other, like SMS. This currency represents value and is not issued by any central bank or government. It's a value that you can pay goods and services, and you can change it to other currencies like dollars, euro, etc. The value of cryptocurrency is driven by supply and demand, and by the number of people and merchants that they are using these currencies, and behave more like gold and silver. And each coin is unique and has a unique serial number. Here on YouTube, we have a video who explains cryptocurrency.
What is cryptocurrency? Between January 2015 and April 2016, the value of the OneCoin cryptocurrency has risen over 11 times. How did OneCoin achieve that? OneCoin is different to other cryptocurrencies. The OneCoin cryptocurrency is based on cryptography that guarantees its security and makes it difficult to counterfeit. OneCoin is created through a process called mining. This ensures that every mined coin is unique, similar to how every dollar bill has a unique serial number, called digital money or electronic cash. Cryptocurrency can be used instead of paper money. Cryptocurrencies make it easier and faster to transfer funds between two parties. The processing fees are low, enabling users to avoid the expensive fees charged by most traditional financial institutions for wire transfers. Cryptocurrencies are not tied to a particular country or central bank. Therefore, their value depends mainly on the number of people and merchants using them, besides supply and demand. OneCoin is not pre-mined, and therefore the users create the market, mine, and use the coins. The finite number of coins that can be mined and consequently traded mean that there is no real risk of inflation. OneCoin changes the way we use financial services. OneCoin, join the financial revolution. What is cryptocurrency? Between January 2015 and April 2016, the value of the OneCoin...
I go with the presentation further, and I explain to them a little bit about the evolution of money. For example, to understand why digital money is happening. And I explain to them why we move from barter trade system to gold coins and from gold coins to paper money. Always, these changes has a reason behind, and the reason is limitations. For example, in barter trade system, you cannot exchange chicken with a cow. It's because of the difference of the size and compatibility, yes? So they find it a small piece of gold that they could change it and trade it for their goods. But if you wanted to exchange a high quantity, the coins were too heavy, so was also an impediment. So they find we arrive at paper money. This change is happening, and many people didn't believe that this change will happen, and they still did. Now I will explain few reasons why digital currency will happen and is happening. We move from paper money to digital currency because paper money is not secure, can be stolen, can be lost, can be damaged. Transactions we need bank system. We cannot transfer money without banks or Western Union or MoneyGram or third party. We always need a third party, and we always pay huge fees. Yes, and money, paper money, are also printable. So value it's lost. Inflation is big. Central bank can print money anytime they want to, so they don't have value. Digital money is secure, cannot be lost, cannot be stolen, cannot be damaged. It's in your mobile. Transaction, it's a bankless system. You are the bank, actually, because you can transfer it on the spot. And is instant and free. You don't pay any fees for transfer the money. And they are not printable. Cryptocurrencies, digital money, they are a finite number. For example, one coin is 120 billion coins. Digital money is the future of money, no matter some people will believe it or not, and no matter that some people will join or not, is happening with or without them beliefs or joins. Because this cryptocurrency is invention of the century. I like to say that since the internet was created, this is the discover of the century, cryptocurrency, digital money, yes? The good news that in 2008, Bitcoin was the first mover into the cryptocurrency, and at that time, price for one coin was 10 cents. So with one Bitcoin, you could buy, with $1, you could buy 10 Bitcoin, yes? And in 2014, one Bitcoin value was $1,200. Still is more than $600 today. So, in 2009, with $100, you could buy 1,000 Bitcoin. And in 2014, $100 became $1.2 million. So, $100 became $1,200,000. If you could turn back time, for sure everyone will take this opportunity, right? Okay, this we have two people. One, it's Jared Kenna, who profited for the opportunity. He bought $1,000, 5,000 bitcoins, and he traded later with $258, so he make a profit of 1.3 million and became a Bitcoin millionaire. And Tom from Florida, he missed the opportunity. Tom said, in 2009, my friend Steve had been buying thousands of bitcoins between 13 and 50 cents each. Steve told me I should buy some coins for myself. I went on the internet to do some research and I found a bunch of articles saying bitcoins was a Ponzi scam. So I decided to pass the opportunity. 4 years later, Steve sold his coins with $900 each and he earned $8 million profit. Now, Tom is a big promoter of OneCoin. Because he said he missed one opportunity, he will not miss the second one. When you do the research, make sure you get information from a legal source. When you do research in Google about Bitcoin, are still people who are writing articles about Bitcoin is a Ponzi scheme and a scam, even though have been around 7 years and created thousands of millionaires. Because of OneCoin is the fastest growing cryptocurrency on the planet, you will find the same kind of articles. The reason are many reasons, but because OneCoin is so popular, it's in top 10,000 popular website, creates a lot of traffic, and online bloggers are like online tabloids, create negative news to create traffic and generate income from this traffic. Also, Google is not a legal, authentical source. Anyone can write anything that they want to. Okay, and we are 2016, are more than 700 cryptocurrency on the market, and Bitcoin opportunity is not more, and I will explain why OneCoin is the best opportunity. It's a fact that in 18 months, the coin grow from 50 cents to almost 7 euro, 13 times. If in the next 18 months will grow 13 times more, the value of the coin will be 90 euros. So the company is still the infancy. It's an opportunity that you can take it now. The company started in 2014 and is certified and audited by a German law firm, and each month it's audited by an independent third party. The company is in 190 countries. Totally, we are 195 countries in the world. Company generated more than 300 millionaires in commission and more than 2,500 millionaires on coin value. These numbers are in continued growth. OneCoin is the fastest growing cryptocurrency in the world. If we go on www.onelife.eu, we have more than 2.3 million members and more than 3,000 new members join every day. So if you check out the website onelife.eu and you go down, you scroll down, yes, you see here we are almost 3 million members, 2,300,000 members, and if you check every day, you will see that more than 3,000 new members join. Yes. Also, market capitalization is over $6.5 billion, and each week the company revenue is over $50 million. There are many companies that they don't do $50 million in a year, not in a week. So if you go in xcoinx.com on exchange, you see that market capitalization is $6.5 billion. And if you check every week, this is growing with $50 million every week at least. Okay, and these are facts that is happening now. Okay. If we go in top 200 direct sales companies, five position out of 10, it's from OneCoin. This company has broken every record have been in network marketing for the last 50 years. The company has the best compensation plan and has the best product that ever exists in network marketing, digital money, which is the future of payment. So here, if you go on the internet and you put here top 200 worldwide earnings, yes, you go down and you see here, Yuha, OneCoin, 4 million. Per month, $4 million. He actually correct us that he makes 4 million euro. OneCoin is second position also. OneCoin is here, sixth position. And so out of 10 position, 5 are from OneCoin. Yes, so we break any record that have been in network marketing till now. Plus the value of the coin growth from 50 cents to 7 euro. Okay. Evolution is happening, is always happening because of the limitation. It's a better version. People create a better version. For example, Nokia was replaced with Apple and Samsung because they are easier and better to use. Yahoo was replaced with Google. MySpace was replaced with Facebook. And Bitcoin will be replaced with OneCoin. Why? Because it's a new product, and Dr. Ruja learned the pros and the contra of Bitcoin, and she created a better version. For example, OneCoin, since 2014, has 120 billion coins. It's more stable, more powerful. Bitcoin has 21 million coins. OneCoin is 100% owned by people. Bitcoin is 80% owned by corporations. We hit 1 billion revenue in less than 1 year. We hit 1 billion in 3-4 months, actually. Bitcoin hit 1 billion revenue in 3 years. We have 1.3 million members in 2 years. Bitcoin took 6 years to have 300,000 members. We are not volatile. They are very highly volatile. No company controls the price of a coin. We have agreement with MasterCard. They need wallet exchange and smartphone. And from 1st October, we have the new technology ever. One coin will take maximum 2 weeks to be created, and Bitcoin need years to create a coin. So from 1st October, we have the newest technology. They have technology blockchain from 2008. We have a blockchain for 2016. Mining means the process in you transform the paper money in digital money. Mining is done by computer in our system. In Bitcoin, mining is done by a person. You must hire an IT person because no one has, only an IT person has that knowledge to do the mining. Our founder, I have here her books. Her books and the IT, okay. She has a degree in the University of Oxford. She has a master degree in University of Constance. She is a partner in McKinsey and CEO and CFO of one of the largest asset management in Bulgaria. She was awarded Business of the Woman in year 2012 and 2014, and she wrote 2 books about cryptocurrency. Yes, I just bought it. I didn't read it, but I will do. I will read it. Banks who are involved and create their own cryptocurrency: Banks of America, eBay, China, Barclays, Citigroup, and Bank of England, Barclays actually. They create their own cryptocurrency and they believe in cryptocurrency system. Companies who are accepting Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies as payments: Apple, Dell, eBay, and so on. Bill Gates, one of the richest people in the world, said the cryptocurrency will change the world, and in the future, financial transactions will be digital, universal, and almost free. And I found here on the internet a video about Bill Gates talking about cryptocurrencies, okay, on YouTube.
Overhead, as you put it, makes me think, believe it or not, of Bitcoin, because some people have said, hey, Bitcoin is the answer to those problems. Are you a believer?
Well, Bitcoin is exciting because it shows how cheap it can be. Bitcoin is better than currency in that you don't have to be physically in the same place, and of course for large transactions currency can get pretty inconvenient. The customers we're talking about aren't trying to be anonymous, you know, they're willing to be known. So the Bitcoin technology is key, and you could add to it or you could build a similar technology where there's enough attribution that people feel comfortable. This has nothing to do with terrorism or any type of money laundering.
You can find many Bill Gates videos about cryptocurrency on YouTube. And also I found Sir Richard Branson, who talks a little bit about cryptocurrency.
You think this is a currency that's really going to work eventually?
Well, I think it is working, and there will be other currencies like it that may be even better. But in the meantime, there's a big industry around.
So you also find Richard Branson talking about cryptocurrency and digital currencies. He said that it feels strange to think a world without cash, but it appears that the way things are heading. Okay, our goal is to have 10 million users in the next 2 years and 1 million merchants. And these are 5 reasons that you must take a serious look of one coin. First of all, our leadership, Dr. Ruja, is a brilliant innovator in cryptocurrency world and has 2 books written. Here I have in Chinese one. Okay. We hit $1 billion less than 1 year. We hit almost $7 billion in less than 2 years. In 2015, the coin was 50 cents. Today, 7 euro. If in the next 18 months, the growth of the coin will be 13 times more, the coin will be 90 euro. market timing. If you go on xcoinx.com, you see all this income proof. Technology, blockchain technology is 2016 and is very fast and new technology. Compensation plan, it's a very smart compensation plan. We have more than 300 millionaires. And the 5 point is the system. We have more than 2.2 million members. We start the merchants and the coin value is 7 euro. Bitcoin has 1 million members and 150,000 merchants and coin value $600. Think if in the next 2 years we will have 10 million members and 1 million merchants, what the coin value will be. And here in final, because after it's how you can profit about one coin, if you go on YouTube and you put on YouTube, you put one coin Mitsubishi, you can see that we can pay already, we can pay at Mitsubishi with one coin, but not only at Mitsubishi. They start adding the merchants and it's, look, one coin. And not only Mitsubishi, they start adding the merchants. We will have in the next 2 years more than 1 million merchants. So take a serious look at this opportunity. You know, in life there are few opportunities. You take it or you miss it. This is one opportunity that you must take it. You cannot miss it. It's too complex and too good. Bye.